Thrifty gift idea, homemade chocolate bark. All you need is chocolate, some add-ins, and a silicone bag. This recipe is easier with a larger bag. Pour your chocolate in, microwave for a minute until it's nice and melty, then throw in your add-ins. You can use anything, but I'm doing an ode to both states I lived in this year. Featuring California almonds and dried cranberries from Maine. Let it freeze for at least an hour and give it a good smack, and you're left with a beautiful chocolate bark.